A vision finding its way into a glorious reality. An expansion scripting a new chapter in history.
To port-led development can be seen through the Sagarmala scheme.
Under the dynamic leadership of Honorable Prime Minister, the Ministry of Port, Shipping and Waterways has undertaken a number of reforms. Integration of the maritime and shipping sector to mainstream business operations. Connectivity infrastructure has been strengthened with implementation of rail, road, pipeline and multimodal logistics park projects by various central and state agencies. Sagarmala Development Company Limited, SDCL, invested equity of more than Rs 500 crores in 4 SPV. For executing crucial port connectivity projects. With the implementation of PM Gati Shakti, integrated planning and seamless connectivity will be established across different modes of transport for providing efficient movement of people, goods and services. Ministry has taken lead in promoting waterway transportation for common men by starting ropax services at 2 locations. Mumbai Ferry Wharf, Mandwa in Maharashtra. Goga, Hazira in Gujarat. Giving specific emphasis to urban water transport in Mumbai, Ministry has sanctioned more than 20 projects in the Mumbai region. It will create the alternate mode of transportation to avoid road congestion. Multiple ropax facilities across the coastline are being set up to decongest roads, reduce pollution and reduce logistics cost. Over 14% of India's population resides in the coastal areas and fishing is major economic activity for coastal community. For upliftment of coastal community, 21 fishing harbour projects have been taken up for modernization and expansion. 9 fishing harbour projects have been completed so far, with 4 in Tamil Nadu, 2 harbours in Kerala, 2 in Karnataka and 1 in Maharashtra. Modernization and upgradation of fishing harbors adjacent to major ports taken up in convergence between Sagarmala and Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana of Ministries of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairying. As an alternate solution to India's overcrowded fishing harbors, concept of floating jetties for marine operations have been taken up by the ministry. Such floating jetties to further serve different needs of communities living in coastal regions by providing landing platform for tourism, water aerodromes, police outlook posts, etc. 50 locations for installing floating jetties are being planned for implementation in short term, and around 200 locations have been identified for mid and long term implementation. to promote world-class maritime research, education and training in the country. Sagarmala, in collaboration with the premier education institutions and major ports, have established maritime research and training centers, giving specific emphasis on skilling and thereby providing better livelihood opportunities for coastal communities. More than 3,000 candidates have been trained under the Sagarmala DDU-GKY Convergence Program. In addition, more than 35,000 workers have been trained at Safety Institute located in Alang in Gujarat. The first of its kind, Maritime Heritage Complex is being planned for setting up at Lothal in Gujarat, showcasing rich maritime heritage dated back to 5,000 years. Under the aegis of the Ministry of Port, Shipping and Waterways, Sagarmala program has been on the path of growth with optimum utilization of resources. Ministry is committed to increase maritime trade and provide boost to economy with our commitments towards sustainability.